build a franchise around.
He gets it. He gets it.
The man of the hour. The man of the draft. Connor Bedard, welcome backstage.
Yeah, thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
All right, there's your seat right there.
Get cozy. It's a nice couch. Everyone's loving it.
Comfiest seat you'll sit in all day.
You can have a chip if you want.
Yeah.
No, I'm good.
If you need anything. It's finally sitting down, relaxing. Has it sunk in yet, this whole experience, and finally hearing your name called up on that podium?
I mean, it's been a whirlwind day, but to kind of get to, you know, hear my name and hug my family and walk up there and put the sweater on, it was, you know, a dream come true. So it's really hard to put into words, to be honest.
Everyone knows how good of a hockey player you are. You're probably going to be going to Chicago soon, throwing out a first pitch at Ridley Field maybe. Can you throw a baseball or play any other sport?
I hope if I throw it, it's not too bad. I don't know. I think I'm decently athletic. I don't want to – if I am throwing, I don't want to kind of hype myself up at all.
You can pump yourself up a bit.
But, yeah, we'll see how it goes if that happens.
I think I'm athletic, but I worry about the first pitch because you're judged
on
one pitch. So it's like if
you
bounce it, if it goes over.
You know that's going viral too.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay, another Chicago staple, the deep dish pizza. Have you had the deep dish pizza yet?
No.
Are you looking forward to trying it?
No, I never had it. I think some people have talked about it a bit. I've been asked that a couple times about that, so I hear it's pretty good.
Yeah. Are you a pineapple on pizza person? Or?
I'm kind of in the middle there.
Okay.
I probably wouldn't order it, but if someone gets it, I'm not.
I don't know what people from Chicago think. SoCal, that's what it's about. But I don't know about there.
What's the feeling like walking up to the stage and shaking Gary Bettman's hand? Like, how sweaty are your hands? I mean, I would have been so nervous in that situation.
Yeah, I mean, you don't even really know what to think or feel or whatever. It's just, you know, even now, you can't really put into words just kind of that moment. And you're trying not to fall, but you're also kind of just trying to take everything in, looking around. And I think, you know, when you get up there, you get to put that sweater on, it's pretty incredible.
Well, you may not have seen it yet, but I think you're going to see it after you're done here today, watching the highlights of your name being called. But after you left the stage, they're showing your dad, I believe, in the stands, just crying, your mom as well. Just what did it mean to have your family here with you and kind of just soaking it in? And I know there's been a lot of buildup, but the moment's finally here. Is that the relief in that and them sharing in this experience?
Yeah, it's so great. I mean, they're the reason I am where I am today. And to get to go through that with them has been so much fun. And it's funny. My dad said he wasn't going to cry, so it's funny he did. And, no, but they've been so huge to me, my sister as well. So, you know, I'm excited to spend some time with them tonight and kind of reminisce on everything.
I got to ask, just, you know, this overall experience, you know, going through it last night, what'd you watch? How'd you fall asleep? Did you go to bed early? What was it like?
I was seeing some friends till about 9:30, so got home and kind of just hung with some family, ordered a little food, so nothing too crazy, really.
Well, Connor, thank you so much for sitting with us here backstage. Enjoy this experience.
Thanks for having me.
Awesome.
Congrats again.
Thanks.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Yes.
Welcome.
Thanks. Try to relax as much as you can. Yeah, enjoy it.
Thank you.